In every kind of human activity today, computing and information technology are involved. And I really mean every. From communication to transportation to business to government to administration to education to even things like music, computing is involved at every step along the way. Computing is an art. Computing is also magic. We continue to be awed by the power of what we can do with computing. But behind computing, there is also a science. Computing involves computers, of course. And today, computers take all kinds of shapes and forms. For example, this is not just a phone. It's a computer, and as a computer, it's more powerful than the big, huge computers that we were using only 15 years ago. But it's not only about computers. Without software, without programs, computers would not be able to do anything. And in this course, we are going to see some of the secrets behind writing programs. Now, not just writing programs, writing good programs. Anyone can write a program these days. What's important is to write programs of good quality. The course uses the Eiffel programming language, a modern object-oriented language, and it's based on the textbook, Touch of Class, published by Springer. So don't just listen to the lectures and look at the material, but do things. And the course has been set up in such a way that you actually have tools that enable you to try out programs without installing any software at all. From the course page, you can compile, run, and test programs, and do this because it's the only safe way, it's the only sure way to learn programming. Welcome to the art of programming, welcome to the magic that surrounds programming, and welcome to the science of computing.